morning students, how are you all? Fine, very good. So class, you all are prepared to begin with our today's classes? Shall we begin then? Great. So this is how we should always feel happy and eagerly waiting for the classes. Pata hai jab ma'am class ka time ho jata hai na, ma'am is always eagerly waiting. Okay, now it's time for the classes. Is that same for you also? Very nice. So today we are going to begin our class with maths subject. But before moving towards maths, what is the day today? Wednesday. So today is Wednesday. And which day of the week is Wednesday? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So it is the third day of the week. Yes. And the date is 18th August. So what are we going to do in maths? If you will see the board carefully, you will find some pictures are drawn here. अब आपको इन पिक्चर्स का क्या है? यू हैव टू डिफरेंशिएट. आपको इन पिक्चर्स को डिफरेंशिएट करना है, अलग करना है ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हैवी एंड लाइट. आपको ये बताना है विच विद ऑब्जेक्ट, इनमें से कौन सा ऑब्जेक्ट इज हैवी फॉर यू. व्हाट इज हैवी? भारी. जिसको पिक करने के लिए आपको light, which is easy and simple to pick. So there are two things. One is heavy, जो बहुत भारी होता है, आप उसे pick नहीं कर पा सकते. You need help from mama and papa. And light, that is very light, easy for you. Clear? For example, when you are doing work with your pencil, so picking your pencil is easy. It's very light in weight. Picking your book, your notebook is easy because that is light in weight. Then picking your eraser, your water bottle, your tiffin box, all this is very easy. But if I ask you, pick your bed. Bed, jis pe aap sote ho, will it be possible? No. If I ask you to pick up a tree, जो ट्री की लॉग होती है, मोटी सी लकड़ी होती है या ट्री है, ट्री तो एक जगह ही रहता है, nobody can pick it up, isn't it? It's really very heavy. Again, if I ask you to pick up your study table, आप जिस पे वर्क करते हो, आपको उसे पिक करके एंड यू हैव टू कीप, विल इट बी पॉसिबल? नो. यू नीड हेल्प फ्रॉम मम्मा एंड पापा. इफ आई आस्क लैपटॉप, इट्स नॉट इजी फॉर यू टू पिक, बट मोबाइल इज इजी. Why? Because mobile is light in weight. Now if you are taking classes through mobile, you can hold it because it is light in weight. But if you are taking it using your parents' laptop, mama ya papa ka laptop use kar rahe ho, then they keep it on a table by themselves. Aapko nahi bolte na, because it is heavy for you. Aap se gir bhi sakta hai. So we differentiate object when we are comparing their weight. जब हम उनका वजन, उनका वेट कंपेयर करते हैं, then we use the word heavy, जो भारी होते हैं उनके लिए, and light, जो हल्के होते हैं उनके. Clear? Now see, as I told you tree, it is not easy to pick. Why? Because it is very heavy. But yes, you can pick a pencil, because pencil is light in weight. Okay, now if I ask you to pick your papa's office bag, papa ka office bag pick karna, will it be possible? No. Why? Because it is having laptop, papa ke office ki files hoti hai usme, mobile, laptop charger aur bahut sara samaan hota hai. So again, it is very heavy for you. But अब मैम बोलती है यू हैव टू पिक योर स्कूल बैग. दैट्स ईजी बिकॉज उसमें वन बुक होती है, यू हैव योर टिफिन विद यू, दैट्स इट. उसमें ज़्यादा सामान नहीं होता है, सो इट्स ईजी फॉर यू टू पिक दैट. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव इज अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर. can you hold a glass of water? Can you pick it? Yes, you can. You can pick it. But aisa to nahi hai na ki mamma ko water pilana padta hai. No. Utne to aap grown up ho. So it is easy for you to pick your glass of water. Then we have a cot. Cot means khat. You can call it bed also. It is a type of bed. A one which we can keep anywhere. So it is easy for you to pick that? No, it is very, very heavy. So mama and papa can only do that. Clear? So when we are comparing objects on the basis of their weight, jab hum objects ko unke weight pe, unke wazan se compare karte hain, there are two things, either heavy or light. Ya to wo heavy hoga ya wo light. Aap pick nahi kar pa rahe ho to wo heavy hai aapke liye. And if you can pick it easily, then that one is light for you. Is that clear to everyone? Okay. Now tell me one thing. Can you pick the small baby at home? No, you cannot. Aapke liye to bahut heavy hai. But mama can pick it easily because mama ke liye wo light and weight hai. Clear? Since jab jaise jaise aap big ho jaoge, you will gain more strength. To aapke liye aur objects ko utha pana easy ho. Clear everyone? So what is heavy? Heavy is the one that is bhari, jo wazan mein bhari hota hai, jisko pick karna difficult hota hai. Clear? And what is light? Something that is easy to pick. Jisko pick karna easy hai aapke liye, that is light. Understood all? Great. So what we are going to do today in the notebook, ma'am is going to show you that how I have drawn some pictures and how we are going to color it. What you will do, either you can take same pictures ya fir aap kuch alag different pictures draw kariye, but you have to do the work in the same. You have to color them as I'm going to show you in your notebook. Okay, so keep your notebook and colors ready for the work, and let's see how to do the work of the topic heavy and light in the notebook. Okay class,
so class, see, this is how you are going to do today's work. First of all, write down the date, mention classwork. Okay, ma'am has also forgotten, so please do write classwork also. Clear? And then the topic is heavy and light. So what we have to do, color the heavy objects using kaun sa color hai batao? Red color. And light objects using which color is this? Blue color. Clear? So now I have some objects here. Like I have a pencil, I have a table, I have an eraser, a feather. Ye feather kya hota hai? बर्ड के पंख जो होते हैं. अ फेदर, अ 5 रुपी कॉइन, अ की. व्हाट इज दिस? डाइस. आप लूडो खेलते हो ना, स्नेक्स एंड लैडर और लूडो. देन दिस इज अ वाटर बॉटल, दिस इज अ केटल एंड अ ट्रक. अब हमें क्या करना है? यू हैव टू फर्स्ट कलर हैवी ऑब्जेक्ट्स. हैवी मतलब जो आपके लिए भारी हैं. एंड फॉर ऑल द हैवी ऑब्जेक्ट्स यू विल यूज योर रेड कलर. Is that clear? Is pencil heavy for you? No, it is not. Table is heavy for you? Can you pick the table? No. So what you will do, you will color this table now. So like this, take your red color and color this table quickly. ठीक है, नाउ वी हैव डन द टेबल. नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव इज इरेजर. इज इट हैवी फॉर यू? नो. फेदर इज हैवी फॉर यू? उठाने में प्रॉब्लम होगी? नो, इट इज ईजी टू पिक. कॉइन, 5 रुपी कॉइन, अगेन इट इज़ ईजी फॉर यू. की ईजी है. यू कैन पिक अ डाइस ऑल्सो. यू कैन पिक योर वाटर बॉटल ऑल्सो. कैन यू पिक अ ट्रक? नो. सो लेट्स कलर दिस ट्रक विद रेड कलर देन. Like this. And then we have a kettle. So is it possible for you to pick the kettle? No, because ये थोड़ी heavy होती है. So let's color the kettle also. Now, what are the pictures left here? They all are light for you. It's easy for you to pick them, isn't it? Like we have a pencil, we have an eraser, 5 rupee coin, a feather, a key, a dice and a bottle. Ab jo cheeze light in weight hain, which color you are going to use? Blue color, yes. So let's take a blue color. So blue, you have many shades. You can take this one also. You can take this also. This also. They all are shades of blue color. So let's take the lighter one and start coloring the objects in blue color. So like this, you are going to color all the objects that are light for you to pick in blue color and the one that are difficult for you to pick in red color. Understood, class? So this is how you are going to finish your today's work in notebook or in file, whichever you feel like. Okay? Hope you have understood the topic. Then bye for now. Meet you back with the next class. Take care.